Research Cuba Center for Computational Sciences. Welcome to their HPC in Asia session. So I just note something about our session and agenda. So the purpose of the history of this session. So we have the purpose of this session is gathering all information about the HPC activity in Asia, a status report and some science talk, and share the information, and most importantly, providing some information exchange and also discussion field for the collaboration, not just within Asia, Asia and Europe, or Asia and the United States, and anyway, in the world. So there are important issues that how to share the information from Asia and HPC activity. And it started, as Hiroshi mentioned, it started in the year 2011. Actually, the 2011 is a really heavy year for Japan, as you know. 3.5 years ago, we had a very, very serious disaster. And anyway, so we started that, and also it continued to 2012, both in Hamburg, ISC. So the last year, 2013, we are sort of promoted from the satellite workshop to the main conference session. So it is very good because you don't have to pay any money additionally to attend this session. And also they comfortably agreed to continue this session this year, 2014, now. And there are originally five committee countries like Japan, China, Korea, Taiwan, and Singapore as a representative of their Asian HPC activities. And 2012, we also welcomed a new company, six companies, India. And this from this year, we also welcomed Australia. So Australia is still in the Asia, you know. It is clearly denoted that also the FIFA World Cups game, Australia is in the Asian region. We are really doubtful about that we can keep the ticket of the World Cup still. So out of Asia, but that is a different story. Okay. So, agenda one is that the status report from seven countries. So we have seven countries, so they're in this order. So they're all there, so most of them are the PC members of this committee, but we invited someone else for some occasion. So that these countries are from China and Korea, Japan and India, and Taiwan, Singapore, then Australia. So the order is actually the latitude of the capital from north to south. You know, so Beijing, Seoul, and Tokyo, and Delhi, and Taipei, Singapore, and also there. That the picture is sitting on me, but actually camera. So there are differently ordered from north to south. I always worry about the order of the talk. So this year, it's automatically, maybe next year, east to west or something. Okay, so the second agenda is that it is very short mini session with just 15 minutes. But then one of the big purpose of the session is that how we can collaborate within Asia or Asia plus another region in the world. So the committee members decided to make some proposal in each country to share their national infrastructure resource on each country for the collaboration in this community at first. And we like to expand the community much more wide one in the future. So the George Beckett from Australia will give some summary of our discussion later. And third part is a poster session. We have just 30 minutes of the poster session, but it is also with a coffee break. So there is a coffee, and you can enjoy the discussion with posters. So as I told you, that there is a very serious problem on there, some posters missing, but we try to recover it. So, and also this year, we have the best poster award. This is just an honorable, no money, I'm sorry, but we decided to select one or maybe two best posters. And we already pre-selected the six nominees out of 24 posters. So the all six nominees authors already notified that noticed that you were the one of the nominees. So this poster is six, and okay, six nominees. Not just this poster, of course. You can go to any posters for the discussion as you wish. But they're the finalists of the best poster awards. And finally, we have 1 hour of session with three talks in science. First one is from Japan. That is the large-scale eigenvalue, maybe the world largest class of the eigenvalue computation on the K-computer. Second one is replaced by some reason, but it's given by the... it is on the some 3D EW simulation on the Tenhatsu. So this is also another big machine simulation. I heard that they are involved, both Xeon and Xeon Phi together in the hybrid mode. And finally, the large-scale simulation of the last pillar, sorry, is a human's breath and the airflows from the Australia, I think. Okay, so finally, I'd like to thank to all the committee members of this session. There's a list. I don't have a time to list up each other, but they are always contribute to the organizing this session. Okay, that's it. Please enjoy the discussion. Thank you.